The name stone crab is used to describe two crab species that have an overlapping range, the Florida stone crab and the Gulf stone crab. Stone crabs are brownish red with gray spots and tan underneath. The crabs are found in high salinity areas like bays, oyster reefs, and mud flats along the Atlantic and Gulf coasts. Adult stone crabs live in burrows. The shell substrate of oyster reefs provides reinforcement for the creation of stable burrows, as well as protection from predators. The burrows are a safe hiding place for molting crabs and females incubating eggs. They have large and heavy claws that are unequal in size. There is a large crusher claw and a smaller pincer claw. Males usually have larger claws than females. The claws are used for hunting and defense. Stone crabs prefer to feed on oysters and other small mollusks, along with worms and crustaceans. Their claws have shiny black tips. A crab can intentionally drop a claw if the claw is damaged or if the crab is trying to escape from a predator. The claw will eventually grow back, getting larger each time the crab molts. The claws of these crabs are commercially harvested, mostly in Florida. Florida law forbids the harvesting of whole stone crabs. Instead, fishermen remove one or both claws and return the live crab to the water. Florida stone crab season opens in October and continues until mid-May. Only claws of the designated size minimum for the season are allowed to be harvested. The crabs will regenerate new claws in about 18 months. Claws must be removed carefully, at just the right spot, in order for regeneration to take place. Upon losing both claws, stone crabs change their behavior from predator to scavenger. When claws are removed, crabs are at a disadvantage in competing for mates, obtaining shelter and food, and avoiding predators. This results in higher long-term mortality rates. In South Carolina, only the larger of the two claws may be taken. The claws are sold fresh-cooked or frozen in seafood markets. They are cooked immediately after harvest to prevent the meat from sticking to the inside of the shell. Female crabs are only able to mate immediately after a molt, while their shells are soft. A single female may produce 4 to 6 egg masses or sponges during a single mating season. Females can produce as many as 1 million eggs. Stone crab larvae go through several stages before becoming juvenile stone crabs. Juveniles hide under rock and shell fragments in shallow water, and when they're fully grown, they dig slanting burrows 12 to 20 inches deep. Their lifespan is estimated at 7 to 9 years. The Gulf stone crab's shell can grow to about 4 inches wide. The Florida stone crab can grow slightly larger. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.